It's a burrito with red and green chili.
Not too shabby.